Hello everybody, today video number 8 of this course. Today we'll speak about InSight program. Impact on environmental design by using InSight analysis in Revit. Today we'll speak about what is the InSight plugin and how to use Revit to make InSight analysis. What is InSight? InSight is a plugin work with Revit or format. This plugin analyzes your building or your project and told you how much energy your building use and how much it's cost, and give you a lot of architecture treatments which help your building to make your building high performance building, and give with this architecture treatments effect feedback to guide you towards better outcomes. When you work inside, you need to make generate first in format or Revit. We'll speak about that in the practical part. Now, practical part, in first create your model or your building. In first, after you finish your model, you'll export your building to InSight plugin to make analysis to your building. First create InSight here. So it'll take a few minutes. After that, you will receive an email from InSight Autodesk told you that your project are ready. After you receive email from InSight, you can open a website to see analysis of your building. Click here. This project. This is analysis of your building. Here told you how much energy building use per year, and here told you how much cost energy per year. If you go down, you will find a lot of architecture treatments to every part of your building. Building orientation. You will find a lot of option. You can choose the best option, which reduce cost. Window glass and south. What type of window glass you will use in south? You see that every option help you to reduce energy cost. Also, window shutters in south, wall in south, wall in north, window shutters in north, window glass in north, roof construction, wall construction, infiltration, daylight occupancy control, light efficient, operation schedule, heavy system. Every part in your building, you'll find architecture treatment for it. And different architecture treatments. You can choose the best for your building. And then finally, you can compare between the different different treatments and decide what the best for your building, or you can decide what make your building a high performance building. And final, I hope this video help you to understand the InSight plugin. And if anyone have any question, please don't hesitate to ask me. I will be happy to hear that. Thanks for your time.